saying, so, you know, feel free if it's really important or whatever, just throw it out in the chat, things like that. All right, I'm going to call this one the last for now. Invite in. This is going to be Pro Gastor, our deputy mayor, and Valley Keeper. He's actually kind of our ranger in charge. And I told you, Gastor, by picking that place you chose, that's in the middle of the national parks and stuff, that you're going to have to be kind of in charge of Ironwood. I don't really need iron, but the city needs some iron stuff made if you want donated to the city. We need cauldrons, we need buckets, lots of buckets. So if you want to donate, I can give you plenty of wood. Like, I'll trade you. Like I said, people, you know, people that live here, your thralls, your thanes, I mean. Sorry, thralls, that's totally insult. You're the thanes of your domain, so.
Miller, I would trade for some of them, sorry.
Oh, no, yeah, go ahead. Talk. It's all good. Like I said, people, I just want you to understand it's a lot of what you're saying I'm not hearing. So, yeah. I can read the chat, so. Bambinator, sorry, man. Closed a server, and we just filled up. Once again, to everyone watching later on YouTube's archives here on Twitch, NG4TV, or our other networks here on Twitch, Geekly Gaming Network, Dragons of the Black Gaming Guild, and streaming, I'm truly sorry for the sound issue we've been having with the microphones on Minecraft lately. We have no idea what it is. It just started last week. If anyone has any input on it in chat, please feel free, or in the comments on the YouTubes later. We will be tweeting and doing forum searches to figure out some answers. We need coal too. Like, the city should have like a reserve of coal. That's definite. So I need egg, sugar. I gotta clean my inventory up here. It's gonna be nighttime. I'm not gonna sleep. I just gotta sit and do inventory shit right now. I got wood I can give you, Killa.
Hey,
but like
look
I said,
on this
the bread, you hear that? The cutting out in people? It's so weird. Oh, wait, Shadow was going. That's right. Nice. That'll be good. Yeah, we're doing very slow lobbies. And once again, people, we have one spot open for permanent residence here on Sigma Prime. We don't just invite people in randomly, you know what I mean? Like, you have to sit and try out and play, but we got one slot, and then you can make your name on the list, and then it's just first come, first serve out of those people. We're still looking for that one person that wants to come and play with us and really put time and effort and in to build a beautiful world, a commerce system, and these big, like, massive public buildings, including, like, the Archmage College. Now, it's going to be a shout-out to Skyrim, but it's not going to be an exact reproduction. The Mead Hall, a shout-out to the Skyrim Mead Halls, you know, because we're playing the medieval pack here, skin. We're kind of going with that theme. We divided the land up on the map into actual, like, little teeny territories, and there's even, like, national forests that are unusable, and you can see some of the bigger structures have made it on there, and they're basically the thanes of their land and their holds, kind of like a shout out to Skyrim. It's also an easy way to manage the world. We can only have 7 people on the world at once. We usually only try to do 5 or 6 because of the late issues with the servers. But a total of 14 people can be cast to this world. We consider, you know, people cast and workers. And right now we've got 1 open slot guaranteed, 2 possible wild cards opening up. So, if you guys want to sit and hang out and chat, throw a follow out, throw a friend request to me on PSN, kind of sit and talk to the other cast members. We have been having major issues with the microphones. We do apologize. You guys viewing, and so on. I gotta redo. Could we get some glowstone for the city projects? I need to work on it, some stuff, and I need as much as donated. Now, once again, you can put a sign up later and have a thing that says, like, glowstone donated by Fear. Like, total brag rights. We're gonna work on that.
I have some I can bring up right now.
Whenever. It'd be cool if people make visits to the city frequently to check on things. I've been adding stuff, too, so it kind of looks different.
Yeah,
cobblestone is needed.
I'm on my way right now.
Yeah, we need cobblestone for fencing around it as well. I'll bring some too. I have a ton. I'm just.
Oh, I forgot my cobblestone.
No, it's just whenever. I'm just shouting it out.
Got down to business.
Yeah, that guy's a freak, man, in a good way. I'm just saying, like, his place. But, you know, that's what I want people to do. I'm just proud and happy. And it's also good to go around and look at people's other properties. I mean, Pro, he's quietly over there, his little valley domain. Like I said, Pro, you've kind of, the forest behind you is the National Forest, borders my land. A lot of my land is the National Forest, but I'm the fucking nation. But that way, it's just easy that way. But you're going to have to kind of deal with some limited space. But you have a beautiful little valley there. I added some lava to the Mage's College, will be right above you. I mean, you're kind of like the federal ranger, deputy mayor, you know, so.
I
really like his house, too. And it really kind of has that feel of like a ranger cabin.
Path go through.
Whoa!
Nair's territory.
Oh no!
We're still talking the detailed story with Dominator, but we may be sharing some territory with Dom too.
Okay. Did somebody just die over here? Yeah. Oh shit! Pro just died coming to the city. I need somebody at the city, quick. Stat.
I'm here.
I need somebody to pick up stuff here and help pick up Pros.
No,
was that you?
It'll stay as long as he doesn't die again.
Well, that's fine. We already grabbed all but one thing. Was that you, Pro, that died? Oh, okay.
Yeah, it was.
Let me go in here and give you what I got. I didn't have a lot of room to pick stuff up. I don't know really. In the chat, if you want to type what you. Oh, the bow. Let's see, there's a bow. I have some arrows, I think, laying around. I'll give you two. I pick them up a lot, but I don't use them. Anything in particular? I mean, I got one, like, iron pickaxe in here. Maybe two, one, but I think it was mine. Some leather armor. Oh, coal. Right, yeah, here. I got some coal. I'm actually going
to
take some
donated glowstone. I'm about to actually donate a couple more glowstone.
What did you see what I put up there? We got another creeper.
Do you want me to help put up pillars with the glowstone?
Well, no. What I want to do right now with the glowstone is remove the stone that's on. Oh, we got a creeper in the town. Watch out. Let's try to get him out of there so he doesn't blow up a shop. He's coming up on you. Watch out, Fear. He's right behind you.
Oh!
I told him! Ah! I warned you, but the mics were cutting out.
Holy
probably.
Shit.
I was warning you.
It hardly did anything, but holy crap!
Did you guys see this?
No. Oh.
Yeah. I was warning you.
Stone you put right here.
Yeah. Yeah. Why? That's why I'm working on the fence. We got to start getting the city defenses up. Otherwise, our architecture will just get destroyed.
I expect you to punch it towards.
I didn't. I wasn't even in the. I was still running behind it. Oh, thanks. There's chests on the other side over here, Pro. Before you start, I'm full. There's chests over here. You can put them in. Right here. Just put him in these chests right here. Thank you. Yes, this is the town built and board. It's got what we're looking for. But what I was going to do, Fear, is I was going to remove the top of the brick up here and make it glowstone. And build up a beautiful, like, well fountain kind of thing here. I should have just put my other mic back on. So silly.
Really, bro? Really? He just ate, like, 3 spider eyes.
I got tons of food if you need, bro. I've got, like, 200 steaks. I can give you a cake. I'm about to go bake another one. Cobblestone fencing.
Cake a bake.
Did you guys see the nice Dragons of the Black painting I got up?
No. I have not.
Doing a force save. I'm starting to see some weird lights flicking around by my head. It's kind of a sign that servers are going. Boom, boom. All right, so I'm just making cobblestone fencing and putting it around. We need gates. We got skeletons and mobs moving in, people. I need backup at the fence. No, drop shit and defend your city. We got multiple skeletons. I love how you can stand on a blade of grass. Engaging the enemy. Sun's rising. Hold it. Hold it. Die, you undead bastard.
I think you're overreacting right now.
It's called roleplay. Spider. I thought you were a role player. Jeez Louise. Jeez Louise. I'll talk. No show.
Oh, I am. But
I am. Just not. Come on. We had like fucking 4 skeletons and zombies. Come on. When? No. You don't want to role play? You don't have to like break character and diss it. Just don't do it.
But if they're not creepers, okay, fine. I'll role play.
Well, you don't have to role play, but you don't have to like. Open up and break character for me. Just let me get into it.
Sorry.
you're role playing too much at the wrong time. Alert, I have been robbed. They stole 4 iron swords. Uh-oh. We've got a... Well, you know, to be honest, that probably happened on Saturday when we had a full lobby. I don't know how we're going to... I don't know how we can police this stuff, to be honest, so we'll figure it out. If anybody has ideas on how to deal with this stuff from experience playing Minecraft. Oh, we have a creeper crater behind one of the shops over here. I think it's yours, Pro. I did my best to get it away from the wall, but it blew up this morning. But I got it away from the wall. Nice.
I'm digging up this hill that we don't really need.
So where's the glowstone you're bringing to the city for me?
I thought I put it in the chest.
Oh, did you? Okay, I didn't look, sorry.
Yeah.
I must have looked in the wrong chest. No, there's none in here.
Look in the other chest.
I looked in all 3.
What?
Someone stole your glowstone.
Oh, it's in my inventory.
He stole his own glowstone.
Oh my god, now there's 20-something in there.
Oh, that's more than enough.
I stole my own glowstone, how dare me! I'm gonna kill
I will work as the governor, as always, to pay.